Hey folks, this is Mike down at Van's RV in South Windsor, Connecticut, coming back to you again. This time I'd like to talk to you about the 295 DBOK Eagle Luxury Travel Trailer. This is a beautiful trailer. As you can see, it's got the nice gray graphics with the stripes on it. We've got frameless windows, also second generation power awning with outside waterproof speakers. Got auto stabilizers on this unit, large pass-through storage compartment with what they call slam latches, as you can see the name right there, which requires you just to drop the door and slam the latch. Got a one-piece full molded cap, two large 30-pound propane tanks with power tongue jack, LED lighting with solar prep. So come back around to this side, you notice you've got aluminum steps, which makes them much lighter, a lot easier to put in and out. Alloy wheels, 15-inch with Goodyear tires. Another beautiful feature about this unit is this large outside kitchen with television. You've got your sink, you've got a nice pull-out storage drawer with a two-burner stove. Nice backsplash. If you go around to the back side, we've got a ladder with a grill mount. Now, I know you're looking at that kitchen thinking where the refrigerator is, but let me show you. What we have out here is an outside fridge with a little storage area also. It's an electric fridge, college type fridge. And that'll bring us around to the inside of the coach. Also, before we go in, I just wanted to show you the Moride CRE 3000 suspension. Gives you a nice smooth ride, stops your dishes from banging around. This unit also has climate shield with obviously the vacuum bonded sidewalls. Of course, you also know it has the 2-year Jayco warranty with the Jayco integrated A-frame. Now, this is a bunk model. We're going to start back here. You got two overhead bunks here that'll hold 600 pounds worth of weight. If you notice, no curtain, so full door for closure for that bunk room. Makes it nice so the kids can have some privacy. They've got a storage compartment with a drawer under there. Large TV with DVD player. Stainless steel residential size appliances. Large pull-out hide-a-bed sofa with dinette. Pull-out spray faucet with large sink covers, dual sink on this unit. Of course, it has the quick camp option, which is a remote, which allows you to operate everything via outside instead of your switch panel up here. Takes us down back here. You've got your thermostat for your heat and AC. Large corner shower with porcelain flush toilet, along with lighted vanity. More storage wardrobe with a door going to the bedroom. Brings us back out here to the bedroom. Large queen size residential mattress that is a Simmons pillow top, along with your lighting overhead, nightlight, also CPAP prepped for any type of breathing machines, etc. Nice little window area so you can sit there and possibly use it as a little desk area. Again, just a quick synopsis on this unit. Again, it's Mike Filippone down at Van's RV, South Windsor, Connecticut, and hope to see you soon.